Fusing the earthy perfection of ancient Greece with the water and wind of Japan, Voulkos transformed his vessel forms into containers of human expression. The scale and volume of Voulkos' work was unprecedented. The search for new form, relentless. Inspired as much by Picasso as Pollock, as much by Charlie Parker as Segovia, Voulkos himself became artist and merged painting, sculpture, and clay into one.